Oh god, I know what I'm gonna do with this. To get on the other way. Aw, oh, I thought it would go over the bridge. Oh, fuck it. Imagine how the fucking hook just wiggled, wiggled, wiggled. Maud, I don't even know where the fuck he could be. I don't even know what the fuck to look on the map, to be honest. Oh yeah, by the way, if you wonder why I towed that car, I kinda like it. It might be just suiting a little for more Trevor, you know, getting the smooth that he needs. Cause Bubman is the game when he ain't got it. Bitches be like drawing a turbo spot. Okay, that's probably not what he would be into, but we'll get the point. Okay, let's see the next one. Let's go at this one because it's the furthest one, and then we'll go at the closest one.
Tow truck is at the lot.
Again? Man, you really suck at protecting your own shit. I'll help you. Hold on guys, I gotta help that poor bastard. It's the second time when he loses his fucking bite. How idiot do you gotta be? It's a good thing I can cut him off. Hey Poppy, what are you doing with that bike? Sorry, that's totally what I didn't mean to do. So I gotta get this bike back to that idiot. What that ass? What that ass? Come on, what that ass, Trevor? What that ass?
No way! You fucking got it! Oh, thank fuck you've got it! Thanks, man! Seriously, you saved my ass! Oh, this is fucking awesome!
No problem.
What can I say? I've never liked boys.
And you're an idiot for the fact that you keep losing your fucking bike. It's a goddamn bike, not a car.
time for a great
of
party.
Course, it's unsuitable.
Pick up our $15,000 grill with a built-in abattoir. Insert a live animal, and it will skin, butcher, and flip it on the grill automatically while your neighbors look on in envy. And what a man you are. Forget about charcoal.
Fucking idiot, I was coming.
Mixture of kerosene and liquid hydrogen, you'll scorch the competition. We also sell backyard tiki torches that can be used in case you need to form a drunken mob to run a neighbor out of town. Smoke dreams, kill it and grill it.
Not my fault, guys, you saw that. You're ugly. Oh, I love telling people the truth in the face. You're ugly, you're fat, you're skinny, go fuck yourself. And usually I get a response, sort of like, you know, getting chased with a pistol, a knife, things like that. Smiley faces, up your butt faces, smiley faces. Up your butt faces. Seriously, what the fuck kind of song is this? What do I need to get now? Because I forgot. What do I need to do? Because I forget. Oh, get the mask. Ew. No. 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 I like that one. No.
Hey man.
Nah.
I want to tell you about this new party I'm throwing at Pillbox Hill.
I think I'll go with these ones.
Come early and I'll save a VIP table for you.
There we go, got the mess.
I wasn't looking at you. I wasn't looking at anyone!
What? Let's go at the last one. And then we'll do the Michael Franklin and ship mission, and after that we'll see.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up!
Seriously, this has to be one of the most regarded songs. And I don't hate it, but I don't like it either. Man, Mr. Fuckface, I'm gonna bottle your car. Is it just me that this car looks kinda like a Mazda? Might be just me. Boiler suits, okay. Let's see, something. I gotta get these ones. Trevor, Michael, Franklin.
Oh my god, I got so smoked out last night. I just saw this guy that
looked... Oh, you better not fucking crash into me.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list. Getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Strawberry.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, that was my fault, sorry. Let's see. Get out of the way! Told ya! Can't blame. Holy shit, I can go to those. Can't believe it. Okay, so I stayed away from them so much because I thought if I touched them, I would just fucking crash. Bye-bye, car. You were of no use to me.
Wait! Void! One of you shits must be here.
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you too.
Hello, Trevor.
This is really how we live.